Begin by cooking the pasta in a very salty water according to the package instructions. In a large saucepan, heat the olive oil, throw in the chicken and fry for a few minutes. Then add the mushrooms and sauté until they have reduced in size. Add the garlic. Add the Philadelphia cheese, the butter and the boiling water and continue to stir. Season with the black pepper and nutmeg. Stir in the chopped parsley and peas and continue to cook for about 5 minutes. Pasta is ready and al dente. Drain the water and add it in. Stir.